Sinha, the wife of actor and former BJP member Shatrughan Sinha, recently joined the Samajwadi Party. She's been fielded against BJP veteran Rajnath Singh in his stronghold of Lucknow. After a hectic day of campaigning, Sinha spoke to Mirror Now about her idea of politics and if she thinks Lucknow is ready for a change.
All those years when you were supporting your husband in his political career and,
yes,
you know, accompanying him,
yes,
at that point did it strike you that maybe one day I want to take the front seat in this one?
Not the front seat. Hmm. I could never do that. He's the front seat driver always. Nice. But I definitely did feel that I need to do something where I can express myself and maybe do something that I like doing.
Hmm.
And I was done with all my duties as a mother, as a wife.
Right.
And, you know, so that's the reason why I actually did it.
Okay. So if I had to ask you to define Poonam Sinha's style of politics and what that would mean to the voter, you've now been campaigning in Lucknow, you've,
right,
you know, been spending hours now meeting the citizens and the party workers. What is your pitch to them?
My pitch to them is you can't tolerate what you don't want to handle. So I feel it's high time that people spoke. For 5 years we've seen a lot of, you know, upheaval happening in the present governance. And I think it's only right that we raise our voices, like my husband has been doing for the last so many years. And I think it's only right that we don't let things happen that never happened in our country.
Yeah.
Like literally going from a Lok Shahi to a Tanashahi.
Yeah.